Where is Santa? Is that you, Santa? It's Christmas Eve. Christmas presents who will be delivered by Santa is the most awaited season of the year by many children of the world. Christmas time is here, time to receive and time to give. This story is for all of you. Is that you, Santa? Is that really you, Santa? Ready to listen? Let's begin. Is that you, Santa? A picture reader by Margaret A. Hartelius. It is Christmas Eve. The tree is trimmed. The stockings are hung. Cookies for Santa are on the table. Daddy says, "No. It is time for bed. Santa is coming soon." Ring-a-ding-ding. I hear bells. It must be Santa with his reindeers and his sled filled with toys. Is that you, Santa? No, says Mommy. It's just the telephone. Go back to bed. Bang! What was that? I know! It's Santa! He is coming down our chimney! Is that you, Santa? No, says Daddy. I took out the trash. The wind blew. The door shut. Go back to bed. Crack! Crash! Hear that? It must be Santa. Santa is putting the big presents under the tree, and he broke some of the balls. Is that you, Santa? No, says Mommy. It is the cat. She was under the tree. She broke some balls. Go back to bed. Munch, munch. Santa is eating the cookies. Ho, 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 says Santa. He likes our cookies. Santa is here. Is that you, Santa? No, it's Mommy and Daddy eating popcorn and watching TV. Mommy says, "Go to bed. Santa will not come if you are not in bed." I go to bed. I wait and wait. But no Santa. I am getting sleepy. My eyes are closing. Santa, where are you? Here I am.
Ho, ho, ho! Merry Christmas!
Look at all the presents! Santa did come. But I did not hear Santa. How did he do that? Hope you enjoyed our storytelling for Christmas. See you next time. Matay masyo. Goodbye!